So after Adam Morris was an awful start, just gonna put Randy Cross out in front of all the close to him, and Cynthia, down the back track they go. Very similar paint skin on these two cars, silver and orange predominant. Nice looking cars. Randy in a Porsche, Mike in a... sports car, GT car. One in five to go. Randy Cross, he wants that one spot to the AMA. This is his chance. And of course, he's pretty aware of the start. Still Randy Cross, followed by Mike Sinclair. Ray Park, followed by the guy's big. Alex doing everything he can, he's making things, clawing everything around the track, doing everything he can, and keep an eye on what's going on around the track, that's right underneath. Now he's got to deal with the rear pull-up jazz on the gallery, and she's coming up on him. Alex getting all the way up from the end of the day, the company is in the house. Thank you guys for joining us. This feels nice having this Christmas season, a bunch of visitors in the great platform. We've seen people over there. Still Randy Cross. And of course, he handed it to him on the ladder. And he is going to take it. As he puts a big gap between himself and number two car, Michael Sinclair. 2.5 and 3.5 to go. Silver in orange portions of the leader coming in front of the driver's stand. Cross blue. Last pass there. 14.48 was that lap. Randy has passed that one down to a 13.65. And that silver Porsche with the orange wing, you see that coming, he is your lead car. He is on and on, he's a fifth of Florida, he wants to play the AMA. Two car, Michael Sinclair, he's up front time zone, he's a hooligan, and I'm on the short of us.
Just got down a lap down to Randy Cross, so he's in the first spot, down the
Good job, Brandon. Finish this round, guys. All right. Nice and good.